Now we want to do number 17, both 1 and 2. So given this equal to this, so write it there, then cross multiply. 4 into this equal to 7 into this. Now m containing term bring in the left hand side and n in the right hand side. After subtraction, here it is coming 12m. And here after adding, it is minus 33n. Because same sign addition, minus minus cancel, n bring down, this 12 bring down, now do cancellation, 3 11 are 3 4 are, so 11 by 4, this is the ratio m is to n, so one number done. Now for two number, see this ratio I copy here, m is to n, that is m by n equal to 11 by 4, this is m. Now square both sides, so m square by n square, here 11 square by 4 square. 11, 11 is 121, 4 square is 16. Now if you multiply by 2 by 11, both sides, 2 by 11. So 2 into this is this, and 11 into 16 is this. Now here you apply component to divisor. See here written, but you apply full form. I just C and D I have written, you just write full form. So what is component of dividend? That numerator plus denominator by numerator minus denominator. Here also 242 plus 176 by 242 minus 176. So this side we are doing anything, nothing. Here this plus this and this minus this. One thing I have done here, listen, here what I did, applying invert endo, that means this denominator I have written in the numerator and numerator I have written in the denominator, see the proof, that is why, to bring that one. So here also, this one we have to write in the numerator, so subtract this, you will get result. And add this one, you will get this result, and I am writing it in the down, because I have applied invert endo property. Lower one will be up, upper one will be lower. So that is the answer after cancellation.